Hello, my name is Rob Dugan, and I'm here to talk about a new release, something we've had in preparation for quite some time now, and I'm very happy to finally speak about it. A compilation of 21 instrumentals released for the first time on vinyl over four records, for the first time on CD over two CDs, and in many cases until recently the first time as a digital download. The release compilation comes out with a 28-page book, which has all details of sessions, photographs, and the background behind various tracks, dating back from the first instrumental release on Moax, right up to instrumentals from the forthcoming EP, The Life of the World to Come. So what I thought I'd do is talk about some of the pieces here and their backgrounds and when and how they were recorded, starting with the first track, I'm Not Driving Anymore. I'm Not Driving Anymore was first released as a song on the Furious Angels album and found its way as an instrumental onto The Matrix Reloaded. The next track, Speed Me Towards Death, same album. This piece was inspired by returning home in a black cab from the passport office having secured a visa. The next piece is a piece I recorded with the Edith Piaf of Istanbul, Sezen Aksu. New piece from the forthcoming EP, Life of the World to Come. Recorded at Air Studios with 115 or so players and singers, this piece is called The Return. Recorded at Abbey Road Studio 2. Pieces She's Leaving. Another piece recorded at Air, Drawing Down of Blinds. Takes its title from the Woodford Owen poem. It's one of my favorite pieces recorded, Valet. Once again at Abbey Road Studios, this piece is Undone by London, recorded with a 50-piece string section from the Miscellaneous Sessions EP. Back to an old piece, There's Only Me. From the forthcoming Life of the World to Come EP. This piece is called Beautiful Things. recorded on the 20th Century Fox Newman soundstage. Chateau from The Matrix Reloaded. Pieces. Will you follow me? Open Saw Miscellaneous Sessions EP. Abbey Road, Studio 2. Left Me for Dead. Turn to Miscellaneous. Born Yesterday. It's Fresco Baldi's Toccata, 22nd Sunday, Air Studios. Finally, one of my favorite pieces, instrumental. So that's it. We didn't get to speak as much as hoped about the details and inspirations behind the pieces. But perhaps if you leave a comment, that's something for later. The compilation is available now for pre-order in a special limited edition 28-page book version featuring photographs and details and inspirations behind the pieces, some very much recorded in the past and some yet to be released. Thank you for listening. Details below.